middle of the night. Yeah? Hey, we're back. Come back inside, everybody.
Thank you.
It's really great to be back in Vermont and playing music. Thanks so much for coming out to see us play tonight. It's great. Before Dark Star Orchestra first got together, I'd been playing around Chicago a bunch of years, and actually had written a bunch of songs with a band there called Hairball Willie, which we kind of got a little bit outside of Chicago, but we definitely didn't make it this far. And it wrapped up around 95, 96, this song we're about to do here also eventually got recorded on a CD that I recorded with Melvin Seals in 2003, which we have a few copies of a record called American Spring. Just recently I had the opportunity to play this song in Venice, Italy. With Scott Law and Ross James. It occurred to me that I'd never tried a more bouncier, bluegrassier version. Since we were trying it with mandolin, it seemed to make sense at the time. So we're going to keep trying that going for a while, and I hope you like it. Thank you. So just curious, sir. Is there any visitors here from Canada? Yeah, any Canadian contingency here this evening? Yeah. All right, we're pretty darn close, so you know what? Felt like it. Dusting this next one off, I want to do a couple of songs by Canadian songwriters. Thank you.
Thank you.
Scheller. Guitar and vocals, Barry Langford. On bass and vocals, Cliff Black. Thanks for having a great time here tonight. We hope you did too, and if you want to find out when we're coming back in the area, you can sign up for my newsletter, my email newsletter, it's totally free, and you can find it, the sign up on my website, which is johnkmusic.net. JohnKMusic.net. Really? Yeah. Anyway. And I hope to be able to come to Burlington and up here again in Jay as often as possible. I love it up here. Oh,